June 15th, 2020, Alawatin Salau, a homeless 19-year-old activist in Tallahassee, Florida, was raped and killed. She protested for men who had been wrongfully killed, but who was there to protect her? American Struggle. American Struggle is killing me. It's supposed to be the land of the free. There's been too much pain and suffering. It's been our awful history. I dream of America with no more struggle, all love and no more trouble. Truly, America the beautiful, a life that's renewable. Praying for America with no more struggle, all love and no more trouble. Truly, America the beautiful, a life that's renewable.